think I run the Hungry Flying Buffalo Rush today. I'm starting with $300 and I'm going to max bet at $4 a spin. So let's get started. All right, so this one, this is like a 5-reel buffalo game. It's a fun one. I've played it a couple times. We need to get 3 coins to trigger the bonus. And, oh. Actually. Come on, coins. Oh, we got one more. So when you get the bonus, you get a wheel spin, and you can get these like extra buffaloes on the top part of the screen. So basically, you just, and every time you get additional games. Oh, nice, times 3. Every time you get additional games, like a re-trigger, basically, you spin the wheel and you get extra buffalo. You can get extra buffaloes as well, and you can also win like discredit amounts. Oh no. I actually got a hand pay on this game. Oh, nice. The first time I played it. Oh. Okay, Buffalo Rush. Oh, multipliers? Oh, please, no multiplier? Aw. Oh, really nice. It's gotta be good, though. 15 times 2. Not bad. Come on, coins. No, I can't get a bonus yet. Thank you. I'm thinking it's bonus time. I didn't think I was gonna land that one. Woo! Alright, now it's time for the complicated part. Filming this freaking bonus. Alright. The grand for a second there is 10,000. So we are gonna have two buffaloes on here. So you see they add on top. We need two coins. Coin. Nice, good. Oh, nice, you got a retrigger. One more coin. Nope. One more. No. Ho, I thought I had that for a second there. Alright, unfortunately I can't show you guys, like, the number of spins because it shows up here. So we've got 21 games total. We're at... Hey, how are you? Get a max of 20. Yeah, we got them all on the front. Oh my goodness, and a retrigger. Alright. Not bad here. So game 10 of 31. Get four, we want 10. So it's that times by your bet multiplier, which in my case is 5. They all stack to the front. Coin. Yeah. Come on, get a line hit. Oh, here we go. Any more? What about you? Times 2. Ooh, $70. Come on, coins. Oh. All stacked. Where is it? Here, I'm gonna back up. We'll do this properly. Oh, here we go. Come on, yes, get a multiplier, get a multiplier. Or buffaloes.
Buffalo!
Couldn't connect it. Oh, yes. All right, good enough. Come on, add 4. Seven total. Oh, yes. Again. All right, we've got 8 total. Oh my goodness, times 3. That's still gonna be good though. Yeah, $80. Oh my goodness. Oh, nothing. That's 2. Come on, coins. One more. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh. Come on, multiplier. Buffaloes. Oh. That's still gonna be good, though. All right, yeah, 10 times 16. Nice. Come on, get the coins. Oh, yes, please, please, please. Oh my god, multiplier, multiplier, multiplier wilds, multiplier wild, That would have been a hand pay, I think. Alright, a few games left. Come on, coin. No. Oh yes, please. Wild, buffaloes. No. Alright. We need a re-trigger. Coin? Times 3 though, that's really good. Alright. All right, not bad though. That's pretty good. Doubled up. Almost a $400 profit. All right, keep playing, see if we can hit one more bonus. You can see how those extra buffaloes are great. Three coins. How about five coins? Copyrighted. Alright everyone, I'm going to cash out $602.35 from Buffalo Rush for a total profit of $302.35, and that was fun. I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and enable notifications, and check out some of my other videos that are now on screen.